farming tools. Hello everyone, this is Uncle Ben, the farmer. Hello everyone, I'm Uncle Ben, and welcome to my farm. Here I'm going to show you the basic farming tools and teach you how to use them. Gloves. It is used to protect our hands during planting and different farming activities. Trowel. It is used for breaking up earth, digging small holes, especially for planting and weeding, mixing in fertilizers or other additives, and transferring plants to pots. Shovel. It's a tool for digging, lifting, and moving bulk materials such as soil, coal, gravel, snow, sand, or ore. Hoe. It is used to shape soil, remove weeds, clear soil, and harvest fruit crops. Shaping the soil includes pulling soil around the base of plants, digging narrow furrows and shallow trenches for planting seeds or bulbs. Hedge shears, hedge trimmers, shrub trimmer, bush trimmer. It is a tool used for trimming hedges or solitary shrubs. Wheelbarrow, designed to distribute the weight of the stove between the wheel and operator, so enable the convenient carriage of the heavier and bulkier loads than would be possible were the weight carried entirely by operator. Watering can. Portable container, usually with a handle and a spout, used to water plants by hand. Plant pot or flower pot is a container in which flowers and other plants are cultivated and displayed. Those are the basic tools for farming. I hope you learn and enjoy. Until next time, goodbye.